Alright. Hey guys, what's up? It's Kevin with a playthrough of Guild Wars 2. This just released last weekend. I finally get into it, but about a week late. So far, the game's pretty fun, I have to say, and I'm thinking I'm going to stick with it, too. Just playing casually, of course. I don't really plan on getting this like a WoW game or anything like that, but I think for like a casual game, this game is just really fun. Just fun, like how you do like quests and stuff and pick it up with other players and that type of deal. Let's see, anything else? Well, as usual, I'm going to be playing a sorcerer, or elementalist. I always play like the wizard in whatever game I play. I guess with that said, I'm going to get to the game. This isn't going to have any commentary, but I'm going to try like the just log everything and label it as usual. So that said, peace out. Hope you enjoy.
Stand. If we fail here, the undead will have a clear path to the overlook. We need more mortars. Grab a seed and help out.
Seize the moment. Act with wisdom. Seize the moment. Seize the moment.
We need more mortars. Grab a seed and help out.
Thank you. Stay on guard. There are several drake nests up ahead.
At your service.
This looks like a good one.
One more thing for my list of accomplishments.
Oh, this looks like a good one.
Looks like a good one.
Seize the moment. All things have a right to grow. Our deeds are reflected in the moon. Good one. Good one.
Your service. Seize the moment.
It's nice to see you.
I was thinking, before dinner, we could start with a spikeroot salad with crab. And the entree will be spikeroot and stuffed crab.
Our deeds are reflected in the dream.
Seize the moment.
Well, that was a bit more exciting than I'd hoped.
The world grows more dangerous with each passing moment. You should be more careful.
I've been over this. I've but one life to live, and I intend to experience all of it, good and bad.
Your nonchalant regard for your safety never ceases.
Very useful.